chick in a blow bang, right? It was like in the hills up above, you know, North LA. And she was pretty hot, man. And she was pretty awesome. And, you know, so we got to know each other. It was great, man. I mean, she was like totally uninhibited, right? And, it was cool. We had a great time. I mean, for like weeks, it was like all the time, everywhere, anywhere. But then, something happened, man. Something happened. I thought it was me. But it wasn't me, man. It wasn't me. See, the thing is, it was her, right?
Sonny's got a problem down there.
Totally, I mean, totally, man.
Sally's got a problem down there.
You know it, man, it's obvious.
Sally's got a problem down there. Sally's got a problem down there.
I mean, it got really obvious, right? When I went to the bathroom, man, it's not supposed to hurt when I pee. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to hurt when I pee, right? I mean, that's pretty much an obvious thing. I shouldn't have to state that, right? I mean, everybody knows it. But it does, man. So it's not me. It's not me, okay? I mean, so come on. Let's get this right, okay? Let's make this obvious that I'm not the problem here. So, I mean, there's no way this is gonna keep going on, man. There's no way we're gonna keep doing this.
Sally's got a problem down there.
It hurts when I pee, man.
Sally's got a problem down there.
It's not supposed to, right? It's not supposed to.
Sally's got a problem down there.
It hurts, man.
Sally's got a problem down there.
So I don't know. I mean, I don't know what I'm supposed to do, right? I mean, I could kick her out, right? But, like, she's totally uninhibited, man. I mean, she'll do stuff at the drop of a hat other chicks wouldn't even think of doing. So, I don't know what to do. I mean, it's like, how long do I wait until this, like, all, like, clears up, right? I mean, that could, like, take a long time. And she won't really tell me. She won't really tell me, right? So, I'm really confused. I'm really confused, and I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do.
Sally's got a problem down there.
Damn right she does, man.
Sally's got a problem down there.
I'll pay for it to get better, man.
Sally's got a problem down there. Sally's got a problem down there.
I mean, I'm done, man. I'm done. This is not gonna work. I mean, there's no way this is gonna work, so I'm out of here. I want Sally out of here, man. Out the door. And don't come back, man. I mean, really, I can't have this keep happening, man. It totally screws up my day. Totally. And come on. No, it's over, man. Over.